Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to set up Fitbit Pay on your Fitbit Versa 2. One of the more useful features on the Fitbit Versa 2 that isn't associated with tracking your health is the ability to use Fitbit Pay. Fitbit Pay is Fitbit's contactless payment system that allows you to simply touch your watch against a payment terminal to pay for goods using the default credit card in your Fitbit wallet. I'll show you how to set up Fitbit Pay on your Fitbit Versa 2 using the Fitbit app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Now let's walk through the steps to set up Fitbit Pay on your Fitbit Versa 2 using the Fitbit app for iPhone, iPad, and Android devices. Step 1. Launch the Fitbit app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. You'll land on the Fitbit Today screen. Step 2. Tap your profile picture in the upper left corner of the screen. The account screen is displayed. Step 3. Tap your Fitbit Versa 2 in the list of connected devices. The information screen for your Fitbit Versa 2 appears. Step 4. Tap Wallet in the menu of icons toward the top of the screen. The Fitbit Pay screen appears. Step 5. Swipe from right to left through the following screens to learn more about Fitbit Pay, and then tap Get Started on the last screen. Tap the payment option you want to set up. In this example, I'll tap Credit or Debit under Payment. The Enter Card Info screen appears. Step 6. Enter your credit card number, the card expiration date, and your card security code on the top part of the screen. Verify your first, middle, and last name on the lower part of the screen are correct, and then tap Next in the upper right corner. The billing address screen appears. Step 7. Enter your billing address information, and then tap Next in the upper right corner of the screen. Information screens about how to use Fitbit Pay will appear while your Fitbit verifies your card will work on its platform. If your card is supported, a Terms and Conditions screen appears. Tap Agree on the Terms and Conditions screen to move forward. A message will eventually appear confirming your card was successfully added to your Fitbit wallet. A Verify screen appears. You'll need to verify your identity before you can start using Fitbit Pay. Step 8. Choose one of the presented methods to verify your identity. You can choose to use either email or text message, or you can work with Fitbit customer service. After verifying your identity, you can start using your credit or debit card with Fitbit Pay immediately. Let me know what your favorite Fitbit Versa 2 feature is in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video link on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to subscribe to this channel to see more great videos like this one.